I really want to go, so shh, I'll sneak. Before my mom gets in the car, I better get in the back seat and hide. I see mom. Guys. I see mom.
All right. Oh.
No.
Welcome to the vlog. I am running to the store real quick to pick up a few things. We have a birthday coming up for my kids' cousins, Taylor and Payton Yeager. So we need to go get them a present. And I also need to get something for my new baby niece. I'm so excited. She was just born yesterday. And her name is Isabel, and she is gorgeous. So I'm gonna go get a few It's a Girl posters or balloons or something to decorate so that when they bring the baby home, they have a fun thing to come home to. So let's go.
Hey, mom.
What?
Can I come?
Probably not. You guys haven't come out of the house for a while since the virus. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna go by myself, okay?
Please. I really wanna go, so shh, I'll sneak. Before my mom gets in the car, I better get in the back seat and hide. She's coming, okay? That was kind of loud. Okay, so we have to get in the back seat before my mom comes. Okay. So, I'm gonna get in before my mom comes. Hopefully she doesn't come right now. All right guys, I'm in. Hopefully she doesn't see me. I might have to duck. I see mom. I'm in the back of the car and we're moving. We're going to the store. I snuck in because I really wanted to go to the store. But the thing is, when I go in the store, I might just have to walk behind her very quietly because, yeah. But what if I walk and she turns around really fast? I'll have to wear really fast. I'll have to do it quick, but so she doesn't capture me and I have to be quiet. But hopefully she doesn't catch me or else I'm gonna be in big trouble. I can't believe I'm getting out and going to the store because it's been like months since I've been out of the house and going to the store, so I'm so excited. I better be quiet and stop talking.
All right, well, I just got to the store, so now I'm gonna go head in and get the things that we need. All right, so I found a couple of pool toys that I think that they will like. So I'm excited that I'm actually finding presents for Taylor and Payton. That's the birthdays, but I don't think this is gonna be enough, so I'm definitely gonna need to find more. Okay, so I got some presents for the girl's birthday, and now I am just real quick peeking at the plants because a few of my plants died and I wanna see if there was anything else here that I wanted. I'm looking for the green leafy lettuce And I haven't been able to see it yet. Let's keep looking. Ah, that's what I'm looking for.
I am following my mom and she has not seen me yet. I better keep it down. She's right in front of me and I don't want her to know I'm here. Or I'll be in big, big, big trouble.
Ooh, this plant's really pretty. It's orange.
Where did my mom go? I can't find her. I lost her. Mom! 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 I found her. Phew, I'm behind her again. I even found something I'm gonna buy. Hopefully I could get the find something with my mom not knowing and buy it. If I know how. Or I could just hold my skin on hers and then skip back. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but hopefully I do. Without her seeing me.
I am just trying to look for things that say it's a girl so I could decorate my brother and sister-in-law's house so that when they get home, it will be all ready for them. Oh, definitely. Girl confetti popper for sure. Okay. Let's see. This says, baby. All right.
Let me just make sure. Check out everything.
She's looking through the bag. Is she gonna see my toy, guys? Oh no, it's not good. This is not good. This is so not good.
What is this? I don't think I put this in there.
Okay, well, I am really confused. There's a Barbie doll in my bag, but I swear, I did not put that in there. The baby is just newborn. She doesn't need a Barbie doll. I did not pick that. That is so weird. I think it's just, I gotta look through my receipt and see if it's on there. I don't know what could have happened.
Hopefully she doesn't care. The baby doesn't need it. I do. Hopefully she doesn't get mad at me and know it's me.
Okay, just got to my parents' house where my brother lives. And I'm gonna go decorate for the new baby. Guys, check out this tree. It is gorgeous. I seriously love this tree so much. It is so beautiful and purple. And look at these. Gorgeous. It's unlocked. Let's go in. All right, so I just got to the house and I'm gonna start decorating. Kaden, do you have a baby sister? Do you wanna put this? Do you wanna go put down the table for your sister? I wonder if he really knows that a baby sister's coming. So we will... Bria, what are you doing here? Is Dad here?
No.
Where, how did you get here?
When you were going to the store.
Yes, I just got back from the store.
I wanted to go, but you said no. I snuck in the car, the back of the car, and I followed you all the way.
What? Bria?
I put that Barbie toy in there.
Is that where the Barbie toy came from? Bria Mikkel. There's the big brother.
Yeah, you're gonna be a big brother.
Well, I cannot believe you did that. We'll have to talk about that later.
Uh-oh.
All right, well, I don't have any time to waste. I will talk to this girl later.
I gotta start decorating
for the new baby.
We got the balloons filled up! And the balloons in the balloon little box!
Look at those big bottles for the baby! I'm so excited for them to come home and see all these decorations!
We got some cupcakes for Jared, Nadia, Caden, and this one's for the baby, so we'll put the zero on that for her birthday. This looks so cute.
Okay guys, so they're on their way home, so we have to hurry. And we just put the It's a Girl balloon giant bottle up on the flagpole.
There it is, it says baby girl. All right, we've got it all decorated for the baby to come. We've got the welcome baby balloons. We've got this big baby girl bottle, and we've got a big brother. A big brother waiting for baby sister.
I have a baby sister.
Do you have a baby sister?
But now we gotta finish the streamers inside.
Yeah, I think that
they're almost here. We have to hurry.
Wow, that's awesome.
That's beautiful.
I'm your brown baby. Mom, did you cry when you saw me?
Yeah.
It's so dark. Now you have another dark baby in the family.
I'm not the only one. I'm not the only dark baby.
Guys, it was so much fun sneaking out. Yet, but it could be coming. So subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up, and we'll see you next time. Adios.